time for the likes of you, horsemen. I hear the pleas of the dead, not the damned.
And what of the pleas of your lord?
I serve him even now, though he would reward my efforts with eternal torment.
You did leave the eternal throne.
Even here there are souls lost, waiting to be judged and sent into the city of the dead. I have heard three such spirits wandering the corridors. Find them and bring them back to me. Once I have cleansed them of their past, I will hear what troubles the Lord of Bones.
Why hear the pleas of the dead?
Before a soul can enter the city of the dead, its secrets must be laid bare and its life judged. It is a matter of mercy. The souls will wander, lost and blind, until then.
Thank you.
judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
It is finished. Your lord summons you.
I am ever his servant. You forget your station, Nephilim. You may be a horseman, but I am a lord of the dead.
And your king demands an audience.
This realm belongs to corruption now. None alive can stand against it.
You misjudge me.
You ride without the power of the seals at your back. You would not survive even the weakest trial of the realm.
I brought low the arena's champion.
That is but a game, Pale Rider. There are other trials meant to punish. Speak with the voice in the Gilded Arena. Ask of the Psychomeron. If you live, we will speak again.
Seek the Psychomeron.
If such a thing were possible, it would surely result in your very soul.
I have a few to spare.
Indeed. But I wonder, are they too old to burn after so many eons?